The president's message was delivered by the Prime Minister, Right Honourable Robina Nabanja, at the wedding reception of Engineer Benon Kasasira and Annette that took place at Lakeview Hotel in Mbarara. Married couples have been challenged to be economically self-reliant, work together on investments and projects that create wealth and income to the family to be able to liberate themselves from poverty and contribute to the socio-economic transformation of the country.
Younger people are also urged to understand and adopt the correct ways of estimation, then work together to fight poverty and give your home a base that is economically self-reliant. This image will be an example, and all the homesteads which are still in subsistence will learn new methods of farming, and poverty will be banished from our communities.
The president underscored the role played by the youth in the NRM government and appealed to the Kasasira family to remain committed to their marriage vows. Museveni reiterated a call to all Ugandans to adopt the African tradition of communal upbringing of children, where children upbringing is a shared responsibility.
Committing oneself to a spouse is a sign of great responsibility and a lifetime commitment. You chose to take this path out of your own relation and without compulsion. Marriage will make you grow together in harmony, and your lives will be meaningful and purposeful. I therefore urge you to take your marriage vows seriously. It is encouraging to see elders, leaders, relatives and friends in your respective capacities sparing your time to bless our younger people who have taken the decision of beginning a family.
The president lauded the Kasasira family for keeping the legacy and walking in his father's steps.
You have watered their roots and helped them blossom. I trust that they will continue to flourish in their new home. I wish to thank Engineer Benon Kasasira for walking in his father's footsteps. I encourage you to keep the mantle and sustain your parents' legacy alive. I implore you and your wife to work hard and establish yourselves. I believe that you will exhibit excellence, promote the spirit of patriotism and hard work, given the good background and family foundation of your parents.
The wedding reception for Kasasira was graced by ministers Dr. Jane Ruth Acheng for Health, Hajat Mensa Kabanda for Kampala, State House Comptroller Jane Barieche, State House Comptroller Jane Barieche, members of parliament, senior clergy and opinion leaders from within and outside Mbarara.
May I take the opportunity to thank you for the fight against COVID. We are faithful.
The Kasasira family contributed immensely to the liberation struggle of this country. Story compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.